Bonjour, bonjour. Today, the word I'd like to teach you is un bouc émissaire. And we say like one word, even though it's made up of two words for scapegoats. Okay, so it's un bouc émissaire. Un bouc is really a goat. A goatee is un bouc as well. Okay, but so un bouc émissaire is a scapegoat. And so, for instance, you would say, on l'a utilisé comme bouc émissaire. He was used as a scapegoat. And remember, the passive voice in English will oftentimes be translated by on in French. That's a long story, but I've got a beautiful lesson on that in the French course. But anyway, so again, un bouc émissaire, a scapegoat. C'est un bouc émissaire, he's a scapegoat. All right? All right, that's it for today. As usual, if you have any questions, post them below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get more and like this video if you did and share it with your friends. And I will see you soon for another video. À bientôt. Salut.